never thought I'd see the day. I thought that I had finally moved along, and I had let you go so long ago, so long. This is not where I belong. So I wait for the shallow itch to pass, and I wait, yeah, I wait. Hey, hey, I don't care, I don't need this anyway. I'm fine, it's yours and mine. Hoping I would find, but now it's time for me to leave this all behind. I don't regret a single thing. I couldn't say it didn't feel alright. I don't wanna stay and I don't wanna fight, all alone with my foolish appetite. So I wait for the shallow itch to pass, and I wait, oh yeah, I wait. Hey, hey, I'm okay, I don't need this anyway. I'm fine, yours and mine. Oh, oh, I don't know what I was ever hoping I would find, but it's time for me to leave this all. I don't have the heart to give away to you again. I don't have the stomach for it. No one ever wins. We had our fun, but I have sung this song to you before. My last refrain. Hey, hey, I'm okay, I need this anyway, I'm fine, it's yours and mine. Oh, I don't know what I was ever hoping I would find, than it seems in your most peculiar dreams. But it's nothing that won't fade with time. Tuck the northern star in a candy jar and save it for your rainy. Shadows in the moonlight, always coming, always going, while your cup is overflowing. And shadows in the moonlight, it's just a matter of perspective. It's all relative, subjective, it's alive. Stand up straight and tall. Keep your back against the wall. remember what they said to you. A stranger in a crowd, a halo on a cloud. It's lost to you but never really went away. Muffled speech is out of reach, but truth has got a way of breaking through. Shadows in the moonlight, always coming, always going, while your cup is overflowing. And shadows in the moonlight, matter of perspective, it's all relative, subjective, it's alive. Take these words, my dear, as they echo in your ear. Stranger than you think. Oh, no, 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 no. Shadow. Always coming, always going, while your cup is overflowing, and it's shadows in the moonlight. It's just a matter of perspective, it's all relative, subjective, and shadows in the moonlight. Always coming, always going, while your cup is overflowing, and shadows. Perspective, it's all relative, subjective, it's life, it's alive, it's alive.
Thanks so much, everybody.
Josh, welcome back to Coffee Amici. It isn't your first time here.
No, thanks. I may have been here a couple times before in my life.
Actually, if I recall correctly, you were one of the first open mic performers we had 8 years ago.
Yeah, actually, I saw in the newspaper you had an ad out, and it's like, open mic night. Okay, I haven't played in a decade. I might as well bring my guitar out and see what happens. And I just started coming, and you know, things happened, and I have not stopped coming here since.
Wow, so that's great. You picked it back up, and you just started rolling.
Yeah.
Great. I'm glad. It's great because otherwise we wouldn't get to hear all the songs you've written, and you just keep writing. It's amazing. So you have written a lot of songs. You play here. You play some other places. How do you promote yourself? How do you get your songs out?
Well, I guess the internet's probably the biggest way that I've been able to get my music out there. All of my music is released under a Creative Commons license, which means basically that you're able to download it for free, share it with your friends, burn it to a CD, whatever you want, and I won't sue you. And it's been really helpful as far as getting my music out there and building an audience online. And I think my music is kind of a niche style for the most part. And while it's hard to find that kind of an audience here, it's really easy to find that 1 out of 1,000 person online who actually enjoys my music. So.
There's more of you out there, aren't there?
I'm scared about that, but yes, I think so.
I know that you've learned to play quite a few instruments over the last handful of years.
Yeah.
What are some of those?
In my studio, I do all my music myself. All the instruments. So I have guitars, bass guitar, drums, mandolin. Accordion, kind of just a big assortment of different...
Cello?
Technically. basically, a lot of instruments, I'm okay-ish at, but I need to kind of splice 15 takes together, into one Frankenstein take to make a listenable thing. But yeah, I kind of fiddle a little bit with it. No pun intended.
I've listened to your CDs. You do make it work. You do a fantastic job.
Oh, thanks. I appreciate it.
And thanks for playing tonight, Josh.
Absolutely.
Took some bread to him today. He was awake, but he wouldn't take it. He's getting frailer every day. Tied to the chair, under the stairs. But death is not a friend he's ever gonna meet. As long as I am here, he's staying in that seat, and he's gonna pay in every way. Into her home, he thought he was strong, but God, he was wrong. And now he's naked and alone, scarred and abused, battered and bruised. It's only been a year, but I have just begun. Nothing in the world can never take it one. He's gonna pay in every way. Hey. Nothing in the world could ever pay his debt, but I am gonna get as close as I can get. He's gonna pay in every way. Ruth, I don't mean to listen in, but these walls are paper thin, you know. Hey, Ruth, I heard the fighting last night. He doesn't treat you right at all. I know that you probably can't read my mind, but why is it so hard to just leave him behind now? Hey, Ruth, the truth isn't always clear. It's so hard to see when you are near. Hey, Ruth, wants to suck you dry. You're out of your luck, too blind to see. I know that you probably can't read my mind, but why is it so hard to just probably can't rubber wires, it's so hard to just leave them behind now. Hey, Ruth, we all want to leave this high rise, move on to bluer skies, I know. So turn off that TV set, get on your feet again. Remember the times when you were free. Hey, 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 Ruth. Here's a slightly lighter topic. Not that that takes much, but this is called Don't Close Your Eyes. Cold hands and sore feet. You've been walking for an hour on abandoned streets. Weak knees and fresh scars. It's a struggle when you're losing track of who you are. The words you stole won't save your soul. They can only buy you time. Light a candle, a curse the dark. It's all the same to me. Start a fire, drown the spark. Shake away the heat. Tell the truth or live a lie. Just don't close your eyes. Let down and so spent, you've been holding like you should. It is a burden that you never really understood. But Caroline, I'm doing fine. It's the others who are dying. Light a candle or curse the dark. It's all the same to me. Start a fire or drown the spark and shake. Your eyes and you're breaking, but you're faking. Nothing's ever wrong. And concealing what you're feeling, oh, is standing strong. But you don't need to act like you don't plead when things come falling down. 'Cause there is no healing when you're not feeling anything. Candle or curse the dark, it's all the same to me. Start a fire, drown the spark, and shake away the heat. Tell the truth or live a lie. Be a burden or a prize. Stick around or say goodbye. Just don't close your eyes. Thanks, everybody. Spaghetti stains and flat champagne. This evening is behind us. I lay my head on the same old bed and I dream of the same old dream. Life behind, one more to go. The autumn leaves, the winter snow, and sure don't plow itself, you know. So grab a shovel, cause it's time to go. Every morn is just the morning after, and every day we're fleeing from disaster, and every night is just passing even faster, and leaving way for the morning after. It's time that holds its own. Atoms in the vacuum, and there's nowhere to go if we could. So toss a log on the fire, and let me tell you all about my one desire. When this fire has burned away, I wanna light it up again someday. Every morn is just the morning after, and every day we are fleeing from disaster. Every night is just passing even faster, leaving way for the morning after.
Thank you all so much.
I feel honored to be standing on, you know, the same stage that you know, Tom Cattaray and Philip Allen and Brad Roll have played on here, and kind of feels like Austin City Limits a little bit now, except with a much more handsome audience.
The cold moon is shining and the stars are aligning, and knocking at your door. It's 2 a.m. and we both should be snoring, but you're far too lovely to ignore. So let's go out, raise some heck, do what you want, I'll never tell.
That's right.
And yeah, I know I've been a little slow, but I'm good to go. I'm snared and I'm smitten like a scared little kitten, but I'm not afraid to tell you anymore. I gave up denying and I've stopped always trying to avoid the things that freaked me out before. I was afraid of fear itself. It took so long to leave this shell. Yeah, I know I've been a little slow, but hey, 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 I'm good to go.
Music's Brewing at Coffee Amici is made possible in